G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auction Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's Wednesday the 24th of March at 10 a.m. Righto, have a look at these beautiful roll-ins and offcuts. We've got the stars away. Have a look at the dark colours we've got in tomorrow. So these ones and plenty more to come. Lot number one, this is around about 9 metres. It looks like a nice little tight nylon twist pile. Lot two, very, very similar, but it's slightly browner than the first one. I reckon those carpets there would normally retail at around about $150 a metre, whereas we'll be looking to get around $25 to $30 a metre for them at auction. Anywhere from that onwards would be an absolute steal for anyone. Moving on, we've got the lighter greys too. We've got some good quality wool plush pile there. Lot number four and five, they're actually the same, so we'll put them up together. That means you'll be able to buy either roll or both there when there's more than one of the same product. Lot number seven is a sort of very good example because there's lots of these. There's from lot number seven right through to lot number 16. They're all the same. They're a nylon, a loop pile carpet, textured sort of finish. Lots of different room sizes there, but there's also a larger roll, lot number 16, which is around about 16.9 metres. That'll probably sell for 25 to 30. It's an awesome buy there for the nylon loop pile. Moving through, lots of these other loop piles, especially in polypropylenes. Offcuts here, we've got the brown tonings also, the browns, the beiges, the taupes, the creams, you name it, it's all there. Lot 25 and 26 also into the grey, so as you can see, some nice grey colours getting through, especially in the smaller roll-ins and offcuts there, so plenty of them to pick from. And as I said before, $25 a broadly mare is where we need to start from. That's where we're looking to get started on any of our carpets tomorrow at auction. $25 a broadly mare is 3.66 metres wide, so that means if you get a roll which is 4 metres long, it's $100 for a 4 metre by 3.6 metre roll of carpet. It's unbelievable, isn't it? So moving along, we've got lots of these beige colours also, all generally around that 25 to 30. We've got a bit of blue also, if you need some colour. Have a look at these blue lots here. Lot number 41's a blue, lot 44's a blue, so hard to get blue carpet. Jump on it while you can. Lot 47's a nice dark, nearly black carpet. That one, that looks like a nice nylon twist pile also. I reckon that'll probably sell for around about $30 or $40 a metre. Lot number 48, this one here. This is a 60-ounce solution dyed nylon twist pile. It's 11 metres. Awesome looking carpet there, as you can see. Great colour in the grey. Normally around about $160, $170 a metre. I'm thinking around $40 to $50 a metre for that. And a few others here, very sort of similar to that type of thing. We've got a beautiful silk touch carpet here too. Lot number 50, 52. It's probably the softest carpet I've ever touched, but it does have a nice bit of a shading effect through it there. And a silvery colour, it's an awesome looking colour. And lot 53 on the end there, also a good looking carpet there. This is 9 metres. Looks like a nice thick, heavy twist pile there, which will probably clear out at around about that sort of 30 or 40. Moving along, we've also got some artificial turf here in the rack, so I've still got quite a bit of that. This grass generally sells for around about $10 a square metre. And we've got various colours there to pick from too. There's the blue, the red, the rust colour, and of course the standard green there, which is always fairly popular. Various roll sizes. So we do sell this by the square metre, so looking to get a starting price at $10 a square metre on the majority of those rolls of carpets there, and plenty to pick from, various roll sizes, something to suit everyone if you're after some artificial turf. So moving across this way, we've got back into the rolls of carpet again. We've got some nice big rolls here. If you want house lot sizes, we've got plenty of those. Lots of these loop piles, which generally sell for that $25 a broadly metre mark. Have a look at them there. We've got some nice colours there. Lot number 98, it's a good colour, as you can see. That's a Canadian Bay Reef, which would normally retail at around about $70 or $80 a metre. It'll sell for $25 to $30. We've got this wool carpet also. So wool, 100% wool loop pile with the bright red here. We've also got this nice sort of latte brown colour and a really dark one there also. So lot number 106, which actually has multiple rolls of the same colour, 106, 7, 8, 9. The wool, which normally retails around $150 a metre, we're looking to get $35 a broadly metre for it. So awesome buying, saving yourself over $100 a metre. So great buying there. There's some more here again, and various colours and slightly different textures too. So all different roll sizes there. You'll have a look at it on the catalogue. Don't forget to download that catalogue. That'll tell you the size of every one of these rolls, gives you the length of the rolls, and also shows you which ones match up by the name. So lots of info on the catalogue. We've got the plush pile there, lot number 120, 121, 122, looks like they're all the same. That's a solution dyed nylon plush pile. We're normally up around about $100 a metre. We're looking to get around about $30 or $35 for that. Lots of these loop piles, a bit of commercial grey carpet there. If you need something for a shop or office, there's something there for that. And then into these loop piles, mainly light colours, and again selling from as low as $25 a broiling metre. On the end here, lot number 140, we've got the nice chunky loop pile cable. We've had a few of these rolls go through and they tend to sell each week. That is a top of the range wool, felted wool cable, which normally retails around about $350 to $400 a metre, would you believe? We need to get $50 a metre, and that's what we've been getting because it's awesome value at $50. So send us in a bid if you like. You can always do that or come in and bid for it for $50 a metre. Absolute bargain. We've still got some vinyl planks, but not many. We've got three of the vinyl planks here, and we've got some vinyl tiles. These are a 5mm product, direct stick vinyl plank and tile, and we're looking to get $10 a square metre on those. So they've only got the three pallets of the tiles and the three pallets of the vinyl planks too. So as you can see, we're just about run out of those. So moving along, we've also got some engineered flooring, floating floor here, just some small quantities, which we're clearing out from as low as $10 a square metre, onto the carpet tiles, also commercial grade solution dyed on carpet tiles with the stripe through it, the colour stripe. We've got the yellow with the white stripe. We've got a narrow yellow stripe. We've also got the orange stripe there. We've got the medium yellow stripe. So the yellow is always seems to be the most popular one, or that we've got the most of, and the pink there also. So $10 a square metre will get you looking at those, and those ones we generally sell by the metre, so you can pick the meterage you want to take. So they're great value there because they normally retail around about $40. Then onto the loop piles here. So plenty of these texture loops. There's all various sizes and colours, all really hard rune carpets, these ones. The sizes can be anywhere from 10, 15, there's 20s and 30s, and sometimes there's multiple rolls, which will give you anywhere up to 200 to 300 metres for some of those different colours there. As you can see, lots to pick from there in the loop pile. $25 a metre, absolute steal for that sort of money. Most shops will pay or try and sell it to you for around about 70 or 80. So good value. We've got a nice little twist pile here. The lot number 204 mark, and there's a heap of that to get through. $25 a metre again is what we're looking to get. And as you can see, there's plenty of different roll sizes there on that nice little beigey twist pile. Over this way, we've got a nice bit of a carpet here on yen. It's a wool, a chunky wool sort of size of look carpet. Lot number 211. This carpet here is 16.1 metres. It would normally be around about 180 a metre. I'll be thinking around about 30 or 40 there for that one. Lot 212 is a nice little loop pile. Lot 213 and 214, these two rolls here are actually an 80 ounce carpet, so that means they would normally retail at around about $400 a metre. So a couple of nice little roll ins there, good colour too, good sort of neutral colour. That'll be great value. I'd be thinking around about sort of $50, $60, maybe $70 a metre for that, but saving $200 to $300 a metre as you'd expect. Now, moving on, got some nice little off cuts there on the end. Yeah, towards the end of the auction, which is a little bit unusual normally at the start, but these ones are right at the end. Nice dark colours. And then we move on to our greys. So these are the right at the end of the auction. We've got some nice grey twist pile here. Lot number 224, 225. We'll just start up this end. Have a look at that. That's a nice sort of silvery grey colour, lighter colour. There's a couple of rolls of that at least. Lot number 226 is a sort of the mid-grey, which is a nice colour also. Everyone's always looking for those grey carpets. So these generally sell for around about that $35 to $40 a broadloom metre. So well and truly under half price here. You can pick them up for that. And various roll sizes again. The catalogue will tell you. So if you look at that lot number 228, that'll tell you, the catalogue there will tell you that it's 33.6 metres. It'll also tell you that it's the same as lot number 226. Possibly number 227 too, I'd be thinking. So, and then on the end there, the dark one, probably the most popular one, lot number 229, right through to lot number 234. They're all the same. It's a nice dark grey twist pile there, as you can see. Great looking carpet, various roll sizes there to pick from. I'd reckon around $35 to $40 a metre will just about pick up something like that. So, as you can see, got a great range to go through. We start at 10. You can come in any time from 8 o'clock and have a look. We've got our other two auctions. There's home renos, great range of appliances in home renos, and we've also got our timber auction, which also kicks off at 10 o'clock tomorrow. So that's it for me. Thanks for watching the video. Hope to see you on auction day.